In this video, we are at Yale, BC, probably one of the most spectacular locations for tunnels. Several tunnels are in this location, one on the CN Yale subdivision, and three on the CPKC Cascade subdivision. Approaching now is a CPKC train on the CN Yale subdivision heading westbound, loaded coal. Coming up, look carefully. This bird does not like my drone flying near it. Look at the expression on its face in the second part. CPKC is leasing several Union Pacific SD70 ACE locomotives. They are Tier 4 rated to see how they perform. Although my personal opinion is CPKC should be leaving them alone, given that UP doesn't even want to use them themselves. That tells me there are things majorly wrong with them. Filming trains. If you watch my videos on a regular basis, why don't you subscribe to my channel? And remember to leave a like, as that helps the YouTube algorithm recommend it to other viewers. It was quite surprising to me that all the power is on the head end of this train. This train was a good 10 to 11,000 feet long. Stay tuned for next week's episode, where we catch the Rocky Mountaineer at the Martison Tunnel and Bridge, just east of North Bend, and we catch a crew change at Boston Bar.